taps out with one of those signature moves, he'll be right back in this. Good Lord, look at the fire in his eyes. Hey, he's going for it again. Oh, you do not get up from that. Not this, he's looking at it again. Youngblood got all of it. You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men. Looks like they're taking this match out of the ring and into a steel wall. You must pay extra close attention. Cena's in trouble now. And now John Cena will need to push his courage and heart quite possibly further than he's ever had to before. Youngblood got all of it.
God, what a shot. That almost cracked Cena's skull. He split wide open. Right into the cage wall.
Oh, don't do this. Oh, launched back into the ring. Youngblood answers back. He's dunking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Uh-oh.
What a landing.
What a move by Youngblood.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. tremendous fall of over 20 feet. He's going out. Can you believe what we're seeing? This is insane. Boy, this has just been pandemonium. Just think about this, Michael. There's nothing. Young blood got all of it. Outside, there are no countouts. Are you kidding me? He's going back up.